Hello everybody, welcome back to Gears of War 4. I'm Uzi Gorilla and we are going down.
Got it.
Whoa.
There we go. We're in business.
Yeah, great. We turned on the lights. So why didn't the engine start?
good question. Probably out of fuel. Could try switching to the reserve tank.
Okay.
Where do we do that?
It's just across the way on the lower bridge.
Alright, on it.
I was gonna say,
stay back and fire it up when you're done.
How are we gonna do that? But where are we gonna do that works just as well. Well, I was actually expecting that button to get us started here, but fuck you! Goddamn. I should have expected this. But I didn't. And it didn't scare me all that much. It just was just kind of unexpected. Where are we going? Right here. Okay, cool.
Okay, we're good. Start it up.
Here goes nothing.
Hopefully it goes. Whoa, yeah, okay. It went. I would imagine that this is a multiplayer map.
And that's it. Now we go.
You do remember we're going straight down into a giant hive of monsters, right?
I admit, in my excitement, that I kind of forgot.
Yeah. Oh, great. Here they are.
Monsters?
Here come the jackals.
We got a power here, right? I said we fortify the control deck. It's defensible. We can cover the breach points.
Yeah, whatever. You had me at defensible.
Yeah. All right. Decoys, sock sentries.
No matter what, we're gonna be a short string on this platform.
A short what now?
String. My bad. More military talk.
Okay, so what's it mean?
Oh, it's a suboptimal situation with limited tools at our disposal.
Ah, so pretty much the usual then.
Yeah, pretty much.
And also just, yeah, whatever. I didn't think to look at how many points I had to spend here, but yeah, those guys sound like jackals. And yeah, pretty much that's all I have. That's all I got at this point. There's no timer saying when they're coming though. Alright, how many points? Oh wow, I got a shit ton of points. Oh wow, that costs a lot. I guess we'll go shock sentries at this point. In our lifetime, I guess. You wanna call it lifetime, but okay, this is probably a terrible place to put it, but that's where I'm putting it, so.
Guys, you hear that?
Shit.
Shit! It's those damn tentacles. They're getting caught in the gears.
We're being boarded.
God damn it. We gotta hold this deck.
Yeah.
Left side, here they come.
Yep, there they are.
Oh, shit! Juvies, incoming!
Juvies. All right, that's what they called these things. I guess. Wow, they just kind of ignored my thing. That's bullshit. Okay, more tower defense. Fantastic. Hey, Del, you wanna fucking give me a hand here? Cover my back, maybe? Damn.
Oh no, more Jubies!
Yeah, they've been here. They haven't left. Fuck, I'll chainsaw them all goddamn day, though. Oh, okay, I didn't know there was one there. Okay, just keep lining up to be slaughtered by my chainsaw. Whoops. Didn't realize that picked it back up.
More Jubies incoming!
Yeah, where?
Right side, here they come!
Right side. Yeah, you can watch the left. I've still got the right side. Yeah. So my question is, why do I not get hurt through those things? Like, you would think that would hurt me too. Other than gameplay reasons. Because that's obvious. Goddamn, I could do this all day.
Well, that's over. I'm sure that's not the last of them.
Then let's lay down more fortifications. Make things as suboptimal for them as possible.
Wow. You keep talking like that, Jen might make you a second lieutenant.
Oh, really? Because I'd rather die in a fire.
Hey, the way things are going, you might just get your wish.
Also, why is she so adverse to the cog? I mean, other than, you know, the leader is like a crazy psychopathic whatever leader, which, you know, is expected from games like this, but come on. Okay, I want to place one more of those on the left side. No, shit. Well, I guess I'm placing one of these instead. I don't know where I'm placing. I guess I'll place it at the bottom here. Now, I should have enough time to put one more up. Oh wait, except I don't have enough fucking money because, goddammit. Guess we'll go with this thing then. Oh wow, that has a wider field of view than anything else I've used so far. Four, three. Put it that looking that way. Just in time, too.
We're getting boarded again!
Yeah, no shit.
They're coming in from the right!
Right.
And now we've got drones!
Yeah, well, of course it wouldn't. I kind of expected it to escalate, so. Actually, ooh! Boom! Damn headshot. I forgot you can do that with this assault rifle. Or an SMG, I suppose. Whatever you want to call it. Oh, that guy wasn't dead. Okay, then. You know, you guys could cover the other side, you know. Like, you don't have to be, like, hogging my side. Okay, that's a grenade. Okay, good. Not having a repeat of that other grenade that I thought was on the other side of the wall. Oh, fuck. Not this time, asshole. Not this time! Get out. Yeah, that's the only place they've been coming from so far. More torque bows, huh? Ah, oh, fuck. Where from? Okay,
here you go.
Right there. Get out. Okay. Oh, shit. I was hoping that those did what I thought they did, or were going to do. That is to say, explode! Out of my face. Or rather, just stop shooting me with a goddamn shotgun! Out of my face!
Nah, it's more like we kicked it, played catch with it, and then wore it like a hat.
Okay.
Sounds like more of them. Gotta fortify this deck.
Yeah. So we'll go 8K here. So I'll put them down here. Not like they did much good, but, you know. Oh, hey, this one lived. Well, shit, I wish I would have known that. I'd have gone to the other side to begin with. Okay. I guess this is going to probably be the only thing I put down now. Thought I had a story I wanted to tell at the very beginning of the episode, but I guess not. You don't have to tell me how to start the wave again. I know how to start the wave again. Alright, white. There we go. Let's go. Let's get it over with.
Hey, we're stopping. Hey, now, what's going on?
Great. What are we gonna do about it?
You're coming in for another round!
Alright, you know what to do.
From what side, though? Probably the right side.
Shit! Going to right!
Yep, I was right. I was right, it was on the right side. Damn, his legs just got cut off. Okay. Alright, okay. Now drones, I suppose. Alright, wanted to make sure he was actually dead. And not just downed. Oh, I was gonna say, where am I getting shot from? No, don't get him up. Thank you. Alright, he's down. Of course they do. I'm a little bit more concerned with these drones. Yeah, yeah, we all need help.
Back in your nest.
Hammer burst. This guy is still up. Okay, well, he just forgot I was there.
Back in your pod.
Oh, okay. Nice kill, I guess. Back in your pod. You're hitting me with hammer bursts. I don't care, I'm trying to kill that guy. Nope. Well, he got that guy up, but at least one of them died. Now he's dead for good. There we go. Ah, shit. I'm out. Oh, they're both down. Nice. Oh, Jesus.
We got more drones!
I was gonna say, just chainsaw the fucker. Ah, damn it. Boom, dead. More torque bows. Okay. Where did I get this oh, wait, I had shotgun ammo. Hey, grenades!
I know!
We're pinned down here! Take out those
the toilet, huh? Oh, a collectible. My first collectible. They say take down those hunters? I wasn't paying attention.
They're all around us!
Yeah, no shit. Oh, I think I got hit by a torque bow. Oh my god! So many! And now I'm out of shotgun ammo. Great! Give me this hammer burst. Alright, he's dead. Fuck. Thank you. Why are there so many shotgun guys? Why are they all charging me? I mean, yeah, sure, they're shotguns and they do good at close range. I was gonna say, please help me out. Fuck off! Right? Did he die? Or is he just downed? I don't know.
I see you.
I need to get inside here. This is not good. Oh god, they're all following me!
Yeah, yeah, I see you! Back in your neck!
Fuck. AI is useless.
What are you doing?
I am killing the goddamn enemies!
Gotta get this rig moving.
So let's restart it!
Wait, wait, that's not gonna work! Grinding those tendrils cooked the engine. Without cooling it, we're not going anywhere.
Great. So now what?
We need to find the engine room.
Okay. Lancer. Pick up ammo. I might as well use the torque bow for now. Nasher, shotgun stuff is good. Alright, where are we going? Down here, I guess. Oh, this is the engine room? Really?
Okay, now we're gonna have to activate the cooling system.
So, guessing the big wheels on the walls, how we do that?
I see all those mechanical engineering classes paid off.
Hey, get on the other valve!
It's not exactly rocket scientists, or rocket science. Oh, A.
Yeah, here we go.
Hey, enough of that shit.
Now, we let the coolant do its job.
Good, we're moving again.
I don't like that rocking.
Hear that? Looks like we're not out of this yet. Come on! Oh shit! We got pounders!
Oh. I feel like the torque bow should be super effective against them. I didn't want to waste the shot. Alright, he blew up.
We got more zombies incoming!
Fuck. Wow, I screwed that up terribly.
Shit! More zombies coming in!
Fuck, hit the right button, dumbass. That thing's a lot. Yeah, I'm gonna go down here. Help! Someone! It's great when they're like right, like where I don't have to worry about aiming. Wow, I'm terrible at this. Oh right, I thought I had the Lancer. Shit. All right. Oh fuck, that was dumb. That's a good question. Oh. Well, guess what? We don't have a way back up. Oh, shit. Wow.
What just happened?
I don't know, but this ride sucks.
Yeah, no shit. Oh, boy.
Shit, we're gonna crash!
You mean we aren't crashing already? Whoa, what is that noise?
On my way! We're running out of time!
Yeah.
See the brake!
Fuck! Help me!
We don't slow the thing down, we die!
Where is it? There it is!
Oh
boy! We got it, fuck. Not very well, anyway.
We're all gonna die, aren't we?
Probably not.
Yep, we're definitely gonna die.
You're all main characters.
The brakes engaged again.
They still work after all this? That's amazing.
Yeah. And
think we're good.
Nope. Saw that coming. Nope. Hey, but you're at the bottom now. And we didn't have to go through infinite waves of shit.
Surprisingly, we're good.
Good enough.
Then let's find my dad.
And maybe Kate's mom too. Wow, I need a second. That was insane. Oh wow, Okay, I thought every single chapter act also had only 5 Locust Burial Site, 119. I thought every act only had 5 chapters. Okay. So, okay. We're good. We're good. I needed a drink. Okay, well. That was quite a ride. Alright, break's time's over.
Where those snatchers were going.
Let's find out why.
Because they're, you know.
That's how the Cogmind Osmium down here. Seems like a big operation.
Yeah, Lancer bayonets used to be coated with osmium. Well, until they tapped out the mine, that is.
What's osmium do? Is that, like, effective against someone, or what? I could really use a lancer or a hammer burst.
Guys, let's head through here.
Okay, I guess. I was just gonna hop the barrier there, but I guess we can go through the door. Actually, I didn't notice if you could actually go over that barrier.
How is there still power down here?
These old mines run off geothermal. So as long as there's a planet, there's power.
Yeah, that's usually how geothermal works. Ooh, grenades. Got my lancer back. Ah, shit, I didn't want to do that. Pick up the Nasher, because I don't want to get confused with where my weapons are. Alright, good. I was going to say, please let me get, let me pick that back up. Alright. So, down here. Okay. Can I get in here? Is there a collectible? Oh, wow. Holy shit.
Shit. They didn't just dump Locust bodies. They dumped their weapons down here, too.
That's creepy.
Why wouldn't...
Let's keep moving.
Why wouldn't you just keep the weapons? I mean, they're perfectly good weapons. It's not like they're biological, either. Okay.
Why would snatchers carry their prey all the way down here?
My guess, returning home to their hive.
Which means there's a whole lot of ugly down there waiting for us.
Fantastic. And we have no way up. Well, I guess we could still use the thing up, but maybe. There's a chance. So I'm curious how we're gonna get out of here. Oh. Cutscene.
See that? Over there. Must be the hive.
There's more snatchers, too. Marcus is anywhere.
He's in there.
Yeah, agreed. Get across.
I hope this isn't another Maria incident where we get to him, but he's like so dilapidated that he can't survive. Can I? Let me just jump down here. Okay, fine. Don't let me. Are we gonna actually fight anything? Oh.
Guys, look at this. A locust shell.
Still intact, too.
Which means we know one thing. Swarm our locust.
So I heard really? Locust shells are indestructible?
Put it this way. You smash a diamond against those things, the diamond shatters.
Huh.
I know, but remember the crystals I dug out of that monster's hand? They look the same. Something's going on down here.
So is this not a... This is a locust crystal. What? Like, locusts don't do that. I'm so confused right now. Anything in here? No. Okay. And down the stairs, I barely could see on the way into that other room. Either more dialogue or give me enemies to shoot. Damn it.
Yep. Watch your step.
Alright, now we'll get enemies. Yep, and there's the checkpoint for
it. Up. Company.
Get down. Okay. Shotgun guys are the worst. There was no grenade explosion. What the hell was that? Alright. Snub. Snub nose. I don't know why I'm saying that, but there's no nose involved with a snub. It's just called a snub. So, I thought these guys were like the swarm, but I guess not. They keep talking like they're not the same as the swarm, but they've got to be the swarm, right? I mean, whatever the hell they did at the end of 3 killed all the locusts. Didn't disintegrate their bodies, but it killed them, so I guess this is still part of it. I guess I've got to push up. You're not doing that.
Think that's all up.
All right. Cool. Lancer.
More locust shells. Terrific.
Well, we're definitely in the right place.
Yeah, what is this some kind of side effect from emulsion? What the hell is happening here? Uh-oh. Whoa, okay.
Holy shit!
Tell me that's not what I think it is!
I don't know, what do you think it is? Fuck. Sounds like his weapon's overheated. Fuck. Get over the camo thing. Yeah, I was gonna say, ignore him, get me up. I am more important. Nice. Alright, now where'd all the juvies go? There they are. Okay, shotgun time. Come on, there you go. So that guy, it's not what I think it is, but... What did he think it was?
What the hell's it doing to those drones?
Not making it friendlier, that's for sure.
Huh. Whoa, what the fuck is that?
Shit, they're tough! He's made them harder to kill!
Well, yeah, no shit, they are bigger. Generally, bigger equals harder to kill.
Can you get some help here?
Yeah, I'll let the AI take care of you. I'm terrible at this active reload thing right now. Damn, that, I wonder if that's the weapon I didn't use earlier. Ow. Okay, that didn't actually do anything to me, but... Oh, that one did. Shit. Help me. There's two of you right there. Just die already. Yeah, I'll let Kate take care of that. Glad I moved. Damn! Just die already. Okay.
We're done.
Oh, okay.
Let's just... Oh man. Set down that tunnel.
I agree.
All this time, the locusts weren't dead, they were cocooned. Transforming.
Like what? Evil butterflies?
Oh well. Let me know when you come up with a better explanation.
What? Okay, so what did the fuck did the device at the end of 3 do to the locusts? Like, they were fucking dead. Is this like some new.
Like that.
Like. What the fuck? I don't understand what is happening. I thought the locusts were dead. The thing at the end killed them, but it turns out they were just turned into cocoons or something? What the hell is even going on? I'd want some answers, damn it. And that's my cue. I'll see y'all next time. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, consider giving it a like. If you disliked it, leave a dislike. If you have something more complicated than a thumbs up or a thumbs down, leave a comment below. For other Let's Plays, check out my Halo 5 playthrough on the screen here. I also do Halo 5 commentary videos and just Halo commentary in general, so you can also check those out. I've also got a bunch of other games, so go check those out, and I hope to see you in one of those videos soon.